bench press. We're gonna kick the weights back as we sit back into it. Elbows are gonna be at about 45 degrees. We wanna squeeze the shoulder blades together, stick the chest out. We're gonna punch up and together, and then we're gonna come down and out. Up and together, down and out. And then when we're ready, we can either just put the weights down, or I prefer leave them up high, and then you let the weights pull you up here onto the quads.